वेलकम फ्रेंड्स टू माय चैनल माय रान्नाघर इंडियन फूड। दिस इज माय ऑनलाइन क्लास नंबर 286। दिस इज कंप्यूटर क्लास एंड द चैप्टर इज यूजेस ऑफ कंप्यूटर। यू कैन से दैट दिस इज लेसन टू ऑफ कंप्यूटर, यूजेस ऑफ कंप्यूटर। सो वेरी सिंपल चैप्टर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल और द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज दैट राइट डाउन सम यूजेस ऑफ कंप्यूटर। राइट डाउन सम यूजेस ऑफ कंप्यूटर। So the answer is, some uses of computer are play the games, watch movies and videos, listen to the music, draw and color pictures, write letters and mail, solve the sums, teach in the classroom, learn at the home, use internet to search information, send mails and do chatting, etc. I repeat, some uses of computer are play the games, watch movies and videos, listen to the music, draw and color pictures, write letters and mail, solve the sums, teach in the classroom, learn at the home, use internet to search information, send mails and do chatting, etc. Question number 2. Name some places where you can see computers. Name some places where you can see computers. So some places are bank, railway station, library, school, hospitals, shops, etc. Some places where you can see the computers are bank, railway station, library, schools, hospitals, shops, etc. So these are main two questions in this chapter, kids. You can see uses of computer and some common places where you can see the computers. So these are the answers. It is very easy. So copy it in your exercise book and learn it. You will learn it very quickly. So I think you have liked this video. So give a like and share it. And the students who have not subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe it. And who have already subscribed my channel, please stay tuned with my channel. Thank you all of you. Thank you for watching.